So when they run local, why don't they switch it to 47?
Well, I'm right now on the M5. Good morning. Well, afternoon. And I'm heading uptown to the George Washington Bridge, heading to the Classic Bus Owners Association Open House. They're picking up at the George Washington Bridge bus terminal, so I'm on the M5 heading uptown. So, should be a fun day. See more of that when we get up there.
What is happening? What's going on? I'm going to go around. How's your face?
I'm getting my hair cut next week, so.
No, I just came from New York. That was a hell of a ride, too. That was not fun. I fell asleep 3 times. I'm up.
You missed Logan. He's gone.
Where's he going?
We're out training. Yeah, for all the drivers. That's why all these buses are sitting here. Because everyone who's driving is on 400.
Exactly what's wrong. I don't know exactly where that smoke is coming from.
It's
That's stuff from the manifold.
This is the manifold that got that oil.
Wait.
Thank you.
traffic's struggling now. And I'm like, come on, don't die on me. Come on, go, go.
You know, like when I was working for Meyer Transit, uh-huh. I had a bus that was about this long.
Uh-huh.
And I got assigned to the shuttle we have from Seagate to Borough Park.
Uh-huh.
I went over, like I was doing maybe like 30, 35 miles an hour, uh-huh. And I went over a bump. It was either a bump or like a little dip.
A dip?
Yeah, a little dip on Neptune Avenue.
Uh-huh.
Holy shit. Freaked the shit out of the lady. And then the fucked up part was, I had to pull the bus over because the steering was fucked up. So I had to pull over and restart the engine. And hope that shit worked. Because if not, then I was fucked because my bus just passed me. And I have no way to reach that guy on his cell phone.
And they worked, right?
They worked! Thank God! And I just saw it the other day. I don't know how well they did it, but I think if they go past 40, they're fucked.
Oh, the buses?
Yeah, the one I had. Because I used to be able to get that to 60.
What's the speed cap at? 55?
No.
It's not capped at all?
55.
Oh, 60. Oh. Oh, wow, the thing is... No, 65, it's capped at.
Okay.
This one I would definitely drive. This reminds me of the old the Cuba Shop bus company. No, I'm just gonna make a video. Pennsylvania bus, right?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Wasn't this a PA bus?
Yeah.
Altoona,
yeah, that's PA.
Because I'm looking at
the thing, how the hell did he get that sign to work?
That's a new sign.
Oh, you reprogrammed it?
Actually, no, you can reprogram it.
You can't get away from them. Hey, at least it's not in Halifax.
That's a Canadian one. Yeah, from my our hometown.
Yeah, it comes from Montreal.
We're from Montreal.
Watch your backs.
Let me see.
That was what threw me, because I've been, you know, the other one, that's the 70 one, right?
The Golden Gate?
That's 70.
I think it's 72. What's inside of the...
But when I first saw it come down, I was thinking, you know, because somebody was asking, what year is it? And I figured...
I know 3013 is 68, RTV.
What's inside of the Eagle?
It's a 6V92 with an Allison HT 747.
I missed them, Danny. They used to roll through Jersey City in 68, 64, by rush hour. With those, with the 9Bs and the 9As, oh my God, I missed them.
Brother got, did you hear that?
Oh, that's Mr. Brown. Oh, no, he does.
Oh, God.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
LA or in California, wherever you're at, I'll look you up.
I'm in your shop.
Disneyland.
Oh, shit.
About 15 minutes
from
Disneyland.
And it was the best
thing
I've met
you. You too.
Damn, you're right by Anaheim.
You know, I've never shot before.
And come to comedy.
Yeah.
I would back away from the yellow line if I was you.
Yeah.
Shoot.
So all you have is regular Jersey barriers on both sides. And was a fun day. Classic Bus Owners Association always seems to put on a good show whenever they have one of these events. Bunch of buses I'd seen before, a few that I hadn't been on before. Few that I hadn't even seen there before, like that gray RTS that I rode up in. That was a good ride though, up 17 up Thruway. With those buses, they sound real good. They look, for the most part, in very good shape. And definitely looking forward to the next one. Next CBOA event. Next time someone takes out one of those buses for something. They're a good group, good people. And I know most of you in watching these video diaries are used to trains, but this one was buses. And the next one will be back to trains. It will be also back traveling. Because I am going on July 23rd, the Rotary Club of Mountaintop, Pennsylvania is sponsoring a steam excursion on the Reading and Northern. That railroad may seem familiar to you because you've already seen 425 in a prior video diary, and if you've watched my videos for longer, my 765 videos, both of them from last year, had Reading and Northern number 425 in Jim Thorpe and in the Lehigh Gorge. So this is going to be a similar route, actually the exact same route that 765 took last year. This will run from Mountaintop to Jim Thorpe. 765 continued from Mountaintop to Pittston and came in to Jim Thorpe from the south, from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, and Allentown, Pennsylvania. So that's 2 weeks. Next week, got nothing. Next week, just more relaxing. After that, nothing specific planned for video diaries, but I will have one when Second Avenue Subway opens, and I will have one again for the 425 in October, when I'm on the fall foliage trip. There's rumors of more steam coming up in Minnesota and Michigan that I might take part in. And SEPTA's lost one third of their rail car fleet because of structural issues. So they are doing a lot of leasing right now from Amtrak, New Jersey Transit, and MARC. So that could be very interesting to see what's down there. Unfortunately, that Amtrak set won't look like really much of anything different because it's running out of lower, all the lease sets are running out of lower level of 30th Street, and the Amtrak set is running on the Keystone line to Paoli-Thorndale. So it'll just look like a Keystone making more stops and not going all the way to Harrisburg. But until next time, whether it's next week, possibly in Philadelphia, I don't know, or 2 weeks from now in northeastern Pennsylvania, you can please subscribe to the Facebook channels. Like the video if you liked the video. The Instagram, SimpsonJohnB. The Twitter, at JBS319. And I will see you next time.